Girl, Matthew. Matthew. Follow me.
Sister.
Youssef, school fees and rape, which do you choose?
Talking back at Matthew the Grammarian. No, Forrest, you're opening your gutters, which we call gutters, to talk back to a grammarian like myself.
Let her leave this house. I'll be feeding her all her life. Let her go, Mom.
She and that are a man. They are meant for each other.
If she's not going to marry a man, I will kill her in this house.
Emma, I've told you to stop calling me your wife.
And what is wrong with him calling you his wife?
Auntie?
Auntie what?
Tracy!
Don't you think Emma will be good for me?
Tracy! Tracy! Who got you pregnant?
Okay.
What I'm going to do is, I will go with him.
Okay.
Then I will come back. Come and handle this matter.
That is my Anita the Bravado talking.
Trust me.
Oh, Anita the Bravado.
So you have the audacity, the tenacity and the effrontery to tell the villagers that my grammar is wrong.